got the Bugatti. These are the Chiron. Wow. Wow. I almost lost, I don't even know what to say. Today, guys, at a toy drive, had a pretty good turnout here at La Puente Hills. Pretty far drive from where I stay, but most of the shows are pretty far from where I stay. And let's check it out. A Porsche. You have the bat vent door. So sick. Oh, what is this here? This is wild. It's a spider. And Toyo tires. And the spider. 550. Whoa. That's Bugatti. Man, this one's sick. Sheesh. Damn. Let's take this one a good look. That's a Bugatti. Wow. Looks so beautiful. Sitting on Brembo brakes.
Top opens up, and then you put in case of an emergency, it'll launch you in the air.
All of a sudden, he's like, okay, I did that.
You should.
Sick. The S2K. On actually, yeah, someone in there. Nice.
Not like this side, more like the
big truck. Oh, I've seen this car before actually. Where have I seen it? It's pretty sick though. Take a look at it.
Oh, but naka display to.
It doesn't have a wheel on it. Pretty sick though. Whoa. Mercedes-Benz, wow. It's a 300. Aye, sheesh, I mean. I like the doors. the truck lovers. Man, that's a nice build. I'm from Mercedes. You know me, you know I have a Mercedes. That's what I drive daily. Whoa, nice and updated too in there. Pretty cool. 280 SE. Man, that's nice. And like I said, this is a toy drive. You have the toys out here. Pretty sick. Whoa. Nice setup. Love it. Nice Mitsubishi. Looks like it's customized cars, guys. Damn. I've been to a car show, but I haven't been to a car show like this so far. This is like my first show with cars like that are customized to the teeth. Whoa. And it got subs in there? It has subs? Okay, okay, I see that. And it's a right wheel drive as well. Pretty sick.
Damn, I missed my shirt.
Mm-hmm. Yup, Fast and the Furious cars. We got Dominic Toretto, I think so. And then we got shows. You go around here. And we got more Need for Speed cars. I feel like you could see these at Universal Studios, but they take them off a lot. These are cool. Whoa, we got the S2K. Yeah, it looks sick. And go all around, let's do a 360. Turbo. Get the inside of the Suki car. You have an Audi wagon. RS6. Yes, sir. NSX looking nice. It's crazy. You have some Porsches over here. Brumos Porsche. Pretty sick. It's gutted too from the inside. Meant for racing, yep. Let's go this side now. We haven't been to the other side. We got the Porsche. Now you bring five. So you get a Porsche over here. Another Porsche. And guys, this is with purity. M4. Ooh, it's brand new. What is this over here? I like it though.
Yeah.
It's pretty nice.
Every single millimeter
was modified right here. Dope. That's cool. Check out this Porsche. Looks nice. I can see the reflection from far away. It's like the ones from Cars. Check out some of the other classic cars on the other side. Now this is a M4 modified with the back open. Yup, it's clean. There are people selling Hot Wheels. Nice cool setup over here. JDM, if you like JDM, give this video a thumbs up. Pretty sick. Stradman's Lamborghini right here, like Harry and Lloyd's. Nice. For those that like the Jeeps. Always kind of wanted a Jeep too to build. So you could do this type of stuff. This is crazy. Crazy in a good way. Camaro about to run me over. Oh, sounded mad. I guess the 190E and the M3 Classics. Pretty nice, guys. Let's check them out. They're right here next to each other. SLR with a big bear on top of it. It's pretty sick though. Drive. Looks like the Ferrari came with some toys. Nice. GT3 RS. Guys, there were so much cars at this car show today. So much good cars. Mercedes is so huge. It's humongous. car show. Like I said, people were pretty chill. People were nice out here, pretty welcoming. And time to head back home. Till next one, guys. It was a good video.